Okay, I have a demo called Two Falling Discs. I have two discs that have the same diameters and the same masses. There's a string connected between them. The string goes around the outer edge of one of the discs and is connected to the center of the other disc. I'm going to take these two discs. I'm going to take the string and put it over a pulley. And now I'm going to release them and let them free fall while their string is around the pulley. On three, one, two, three.